Fruit Thickers, I'm not even gonna do an introduction, so let's just get this started. Best sound.
57 digital.
57.
Oh.
I didn't do shit. Well. Oh, we're going out. Okay.
Rihanna's my maid.
Wait, hold on. Wait.
Wait.
Hold on.
We're in the 80s.
Wait. Shh.
1986.
Wait. Are your bikes? Oh, we get the right bike. I call purple.
You're
way too fast. Oh my god, kids.
Shut the fuck up.
We're just gonna break into other people's houses and just take
Why
place.
Not? I mean, hey, man, if people can riot like, in the streets, then let's do this.
I like kids.
No one likes the bike. Ooh, that's
kind of spooky.
Back to
the Nolibium. You saying fucking Bolt. Look at me go.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
I'll ring it.
Ring the doorbell if you dare. Ring it.
Ring it.
You know my grandpa used
wait,
to
hold
say?
On, wait, hold on.
Coronavirus!
Wait, let, I want to hear the thing. Oh! Oh, okay.
Whoa!
This? Oh, God, don't tell me it's
okay.
Like that thing where it resists you.
Wait,
pumpkin balls.
We should split up.
What's this, Among Us?
That's a bad idea.
Oh my god, yeah. No. Why did I get scared of that?
What?
Just a moving.
Well,
we're in the cockpit, are we?
Now we're back in normal. Jesus Christ! Are these fucking people giants? Holy fuck! Look at these chairs!
I can't even get up.
I can. I'm up!
Oh.
Beer!
Since we're kids,
Fucking clock. Oh.
Oh, this is the church room.
Property of Chef. What the hell? Danny, you take this.
Is this the turd room? Hey, wait. I want to. Where is that? I want that. Like, Saudi, give me that.
That kind of sounds like Sonic.
Wait,
thing.
Dumb Waiter Express MK2.
Yeah, I mean, we
for candy, and if I don't even get candy, then I'm going to. Okay. I have a sword too, man. You didn't realize that.
Is there any? Can you guys not fucking fight each other?
Fatality's gonna kill me. Like, Fatality is going to be that type of person.
Shut the fuck up. I only trick or treat just to find a Donkey Kong Country 1.
What? What did I just hear you say?
I'm only trick or treating for Donkey Kong Country 1, the game.
Well, it's because trying to can suck Donkey Kong's nuts.
I feel like I should understand that joke, but I'm too stupid to realize it. Or maybe you're just stupid. So what are we supposed to do?
The chef.
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Whoa.
Well, this works. Did we just cook ourselves?
Like I'm in Shrek's asshole. Let's hold tight.
What the?
Holy fuck.
Oh my gosh. What happened?
Kill all the basement dweller. I think that was an elevator.
This will stop scary, dude.
Fuck away
it's
from
a
me!
Zombie.
Well, what's in here?
That's why I chose you to put
someone's
armor on,
dude. Someone's in the corner.
Ah! Oh, you fucking shit! Ah! Maybe two. Oh my god! No! 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 Oh my god! Get away from me! No! No!
You guys are scaring me!
I'm gonna die!
Oh my.
I mean, I'm lying. I was gonna die.
Kill him! Oh, sorry.
Move out of the way, pussies!
Use the power of diabetes, Pitek.
What?
You'll find a chest near the door that leads upstairs. Take all
guess
the items.
Guess what I got, bitches.
What'd you get?
Where's the chest?
What? You have it? No, this.
Where is it? What is it?
The lounge key. Where is it? Right here.
It's only on you. But okay, throw it to me.
I'm trying.
Oh, it's...
It keeps going to me. Fuck.
Huh. Interesting.
I got it. Alright, there we go.
Wait, I'm going upstairs really quick.
Wait, whoa.
I'm waiting.
Lounge key. I got the lounge key, so now I know how to get in there. So if we ever head back down there, we know where to
go.
Whoa! Oh, we've
another dining room table. Oh, whoa.
Okay, I know how to get to the lounge. Come on, my motherfuckers.
Okay. That's what we did. Lounge.
Hello.
What's good to hear? What's up here?
Give me the key. Give me the fucking. Oh my god.
Whoa. Yeah, you can have it. I was gonna give
this
it to you when we get to the door.
This is some Christmas shit.
It's not even Christmas time yet. All right.
Like Black Christmas oven, this bitch.
Whatever happens if I fall? Oh.
There's a key. Does anyone have a key?
Did anyone take
Garrett,
a key?
Garrett, get the fuck over here. Stop fucking on your phone and stop talking to another girl.
What?
What?
I knew! All you had to do was just put the book in the door, and then boom, it'll- OH MY GOD! Hey, no, the last thing we need is Garrett having another girl, and especially a maid. We don't-
No.
OH MY GOD, another maid!
Actually, did I seriously say something? Why was that girl wearing a fucking cow outfit?
I think, I don't know.
Cowgirl, holy fuck me harder than a fucking
Oh god, what happened?
My pussy's-
What the fuck?
I have the book, hold on.
Oh,
God damn it.
Let me read it.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
Huh, time to figure it out.
Actually, I could do an Among Us video, but...
I would be done.
I'm only got-
Wait, is this like Luigi's Mansion where we have to fight a boss battle at the end? Oh my god!
Holy death.
Oh jeez.
Sorry, my bad.
Is this literally the fucking boss? This is a joke.
Look.
It's a fucking like... Iron Golem. It's an Iron Golem.
I know, but like, I've been- I know, but like, I've been hitting him with the bow and arrows! Got him.
And of course, the final hit that I hit at it killed it, wow.
I hit him.
That was the only- No, that was me.
No, fuck off.
The curse stones are essential to lift the curse.
Stop.
With all you're placed on the podiums, you can help end this curse once and for
how
all.
Curse,
help us,
how many curse stones does everyone have?
I have one, and you're the one that took them all.
Okay, thank you.
Ooh. Is there gonna be a portal?
Yep. Probably.
No.
Oh, it looks like this is probably gonna be the final boss.
Wait, we're going to hell!
I'm throwing it at it. Wasting arrows.
Make sure this through your mouth.
That's actually pretty cool.
You don't
scare me.
Oh my god!
You
don't have
to do this. Scare me.
Tommy
Carson, when he was born, like, not in a proper way.
That was, Skinny Bones' brother.
Oh my gosh.
Finally, I'm released from this awful curse.
The-
no,
Alfred?
Anyone for
How dare you? Is he British?
You're supposed to be a royal butler. Go back to serving tea.
I wonder if I can go in his mouth. Make sure he cross-dresses.
I'm too fucking good for Mego.
Thank you for saving me. Here, take this gift. It looks like you've got...
I don't think your peers would agree.
Well, he was too weak for me anyway. You're welcome to him.
Okay, how are you ever gonna fucking... Oh my god, we have to find another
person. Oh my gosh!
I got a diamond sword. I got a diamond sword!
Just a tip was here, what would he say?
He'd be like, ah, it's a black man.
He would have said,
I did
what
it!
Like a couple days ago, extinction. That was so funny. Oh my god, how funny that was.
Turkey Slurpee!
Give me another star! Give me another. No! Motherfucker! I almost had it!
Ooh, the curse! The curse of the black.
It was fun.
I don't think it was more like scary. I think it was just more spooky and fun, and that's what I liked. That's what I liked about it. It was just spooky and fun, and I liked it. Overall, I enjoyed it. I am glad you guys enjoyed it too. And Poop Deckers, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Even though you know you guys
are watching by now.